the campfire. And an orc merchant. So you see what the merchant has for sale? Might as well. You've got tons of cash. Won't trade with narcs. No, he won't trade with narcs. Fair enough, let's get a long rest in then. Oh no, they can't even do that. This campfire's not even a real campfire. Do I have to light it or something? Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get back to here, and we have to go where? Go through the red car gate. That door's locked, and we can't interact with it at all. Let's come here and get this. I want the ingredients. I'm not sure what they're used for, but I want them while we're here. We might as well gather all of them, right? Dr. Dre, thank you for coming. And then back here, and then this door we can go through. Okay, good.
That's impressive.
Okay, so once you push that out, you'll be able to get in there. Once you're in there already and you push that out, you get out and get around. For some reason.
This place is different.
Half mana cannon, half orc, all crazy.
Another tribe we need to make friends with?
Converting them seems unlikely, so
Bladefan is tribe of faithful. They worship relics of times before.
Meaning, before the cataclysm.
I don't think the mana cannons will be friendly with orcs. They weren't even friendly with their own mothers.
Bladefang shaman built cult with relics. Treats old stones like holy.
Just like the antiquarians. We should introduce them to Helmand Summer.
So what's the trick this time?
The crown. It will impress.
What do you know about the crown?
Ancient power. Feel it. Very strong.
You can feel its power.
Orc shamans can detect magic like you.
Of course.
I know Bladefang Shaman wants something found.
Fine. Let's go.
Talk to Rattle. Oh, we can't long rest here. That's nice.
Stop, Kevra!
Coming in peace with Nyark of Ancients.
Brock, you alive, but your tribe dead.
Not dead yet. Powerful allies now.
Not enough to stop Arok.
With Bladefang, Brock may be strong enough.
He's good, this shaman. Guy burns down a whole tribe, and he sees the signs.
Shut up.
Arok has stone of power.
Nyarks have stones of power. More than Arok.
Bladefang not follow Brock. Yet, Nyark's prove power first. Bring back the holy axe of the ancients.
Can't ask that. Holy axe is in the lair of Karaush Ren.
If Nyark's have power to defeat Arok, then Nyark's can kill Karaush Ren.
Karaush Ren means old queen. Everything's about old stuff around here, isn't it?
Also, beware of Gax.
The what?
That means skinless. Skinless. Wait, Sorax? They're here too?
No surprise there. They're after the gems too, remember?
Can they impersonate orcs?
Why not?
Anyway, I don't think we have much choice. We'll get your holy axe.
Praise be.
He sounds like Beric Sunblaze.
Don't.
It was a compliment.
Okay, so we need to go get something as well. We need to go. It's a couple of fetch quests. Who's the old queen?
So, who's this old queen?
Monster. Strong. Hates light.
Okay.
What kind of monster?
Do not know. Plenty go after Holy Axe. No one comes back to tell.
Encouraging.
About this so-called Holy Axe, what is it?
Holy Axe was of ancestor of orcs, legend says. Brought from the endless rage.
Orcs have ancestors?
Orcs born out from great collapse, from its magic. Ancestors were great warriors from the endless range.
What's the endless range?
A name for the plains of Tiamar.
Orcs were Tiamarian?
No! We don't have time for historical debates. We know enough.
Let's find this old queen, then.
Will you trade with us? He only has food anyway. We can't use the campsite either here. Okay, come on then. No path to destination. I can see one, it's right here. Can you just climb down, jump down? I want to loot this sarcophagus. Oh, I know, we can dimension door down and then open the way using that, can't we? Let's just save it just to find out, just to be so sure. We'll save it under travel, because it's a form of travelling, isn't it? Arcane recovery, arcane fury, cast spell. Why can't you dimension door ever? I've never used that. I haven't used wall of fire. Oh, it's vampiric touch. Or this rank 4, isn't it? Yeah. This is going to be rank 3 now. Okay, so let's use... use power, use arcane recovery. So we'll take a short rest. Arcane recovery. Gets one of them. He has one dimension door, that's enough. Just make sure everyone else can get down there now. Unidentified potion, nice, you can identify that one gold piece. Scroll of Misty Step, Flash Arrow, Flaming Arrow. Are they worth them much? 150 each, yeah, we'll take those to sell. So he needs to identify that and copy Misty Step into his inventory. I'd love him to have Misty Step. That'd be really useful. Oh, what's this? Magnificent Shield. Always is not proficient with this item. Prime dagger. We'll leave the prime dagger. The shield's worth 2,500. The prime dagger's worth nothing. Yeah. Huh. Oh, has he got full inventory? His inventory's full, yeah. Alright, he can just keep all of these for selling then. Yeah, he can keep all of these for selling. Bane, he can sell. Kind of coals. Identify, he can sell. I don't know why I didn't sell those last time. Why I haven't sold those already. Anyway, let's get out of here. So there's a route this way now. Does this mean we can get through here now? Okay, yeah, we can. Find the old queen. So there's one this way and one another way. Kill the old queen. We haven't rested. Need a flaming item.
The light will guide us.
Webs.
Oh no, that's what the old queen is, another spider.
We could deal with a spider,
even two,
but a very, very big deep spider.
Come on, how big can it be?
We should bring its head back to the council. Phasic will love it.
I don't see where I'm supposed to go. I need a torch. Who has a torch?
Let there be light.
What did that do? I'm not liking this at all. Do we have to get to the other side? Yeah, it looks like we have to get to the other side, if we even can. I'm not liking this at all. This would make it really hard to fight a spider. Yeah, thought so. Where is it? Oh, it's not even the boss, it's just a bunch of fire spiders. This is going to be tough. Do you have spirit guardians? I want to keep his healing spells. We're gonna spirit guardians because they'll only help. You can only use one per battle, so this is one battle. The spider, there'll be another battle, and then the spider queen will be the last battle, I think. Yeah, shoot him.
Okay. Like the rest.
They're not very tough either, so that's good. She's out of spells almost. Maybe that spirit guardians was a waste.
I'm getting the measure of
maybe
this.
Maybe not, since I can't hit shit. He's vulnerable. I should have maybe smite him. No, I need to save my smites for the boss. We're not going to get a long rest between the boss now and the boss. Is he attacking Dr. Dre or Dwarthor? He's attacking Dwarthor, so that'll miss. Get to here. Can't get across there. Oh, that's so useless. So he's in trouble. That's lucky. He needs to fight to survive. How did it not die? It was already pretty close to death. He just failed his saving throw.
Struck.
Ugh, there's another one. Right, if I disengage this time, I should be able to move, yeah. Much further away into a safer place. Oh, he incapacitated himself. He's such a pillock.
You should have yielded.
He's going to risk the attack of opportunity. Oh, he got hit. He got hit for 11. He got hit for a lot. That wasn't worth it. Shit. Because I knew this spider I could kill like this. But this guy I can't. I need the spirit guardians to kill him.
Defeat me!
I might do mass. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do mass healing word. Yeah, he needs healing as well. That one's probably gonna die.
Modest success.
Yeah, done. Oh, you're done. Okay, whoops, should have targeted that one. Okay. do that once more, actually. Can we do it again? You can. Yeah, do it once more before we fight the Spider Queen. That's more like it. Nice. We're closest to full health now. That's cool, they're all bunched up now. He keeps incapacitating himself, the silly wizard. He jumps over and just hit face plants every time, hits the deck. Splat! So funny. Okay, where are we supposed to go now? Okay, we're going around this way. It's hard to see, it's dark. There we go, there she is.
We need light. It's an extra super big deep spider. This is insane. Let's go back. I'd rather kill all the orcs in that damn volcano than walk down this spider pit in the pitch dark. There has to be a way.
Okay, we've got a light enemy, I think. Oh god. Good, she's attacking the tank. He doesn't have illuminate enemy. Arcane Fury. Spider Queen. He needs the light, so he's going to cast Shield of Faith on himself, and he's going to use his Sacred Weapon to create a light source next turn. Another legendary action. Good, she's going after the tank. Doesn't like lights, so you can change your bolts to those light bolts. Oh, he's out of bolts anyway, that's good timing. Where are those light bolts that we found? Hello? These ones, flash bolts. Good shot.
Come on!
Doesn't she, do any of these have illuminate? Hideous Laughter, Cure Wounds, I want to keep. Thunder Wave. Spell it, no, this one's out of tricks. Move here as well, and cast Ray of Frost. I think it's my, oh, we're going to have Spiderlings coming across as well. Damn, that's really annoying. Here we go, this is it. An enemy you can see becomes luminous for a while. He has to do that immediately. Oh, fucking con save. I didn't realize he could con save on that. Didn't realize he could save on that. That's so annoying. We're gonna have to keep trying. First, we're gonna get. Oh, don't tell me spiderlings keep spawning. That would suck. Fucking ass. Hopefully there's just a wave of them, and once you've dealt with them, my rogue's gonna be running around in the background like crazy. Shatter, no, I can't get them. Vampiric Touch would be good. No, he's got full health. He could probably mage. He should probably mage armor himself. Yeah, I think mage armoring himself right now would be the most useful play. Considering that he's going to be attacked by spiderlings constantly. Right, get back to that. So you've got a source of light now at least.
Next time.
She just did something, 20 damage to something. I can't see what she did. 20 damage to that for some reason. Oh, she healed herself maybe? He is going to be running about the place, trying to escape the spiderling and deal damage to the spiderling queen. You need to heal, actually. Oh no, she can bless. She can bless. Dr. Dre can't heal her. She needs to heal first. She needs to heal herself or she's going to go down. And I don't want her going down. And she can only do this on a one at a time. Yeah, he needs to get the bubble up. Spirit Guardians. A disadvantage now because of the light. From the light as well, that's brilliant. Maybe it was just the spirit guardians, I'm not sure. Right, this guy's got a ton of enemies on him. Yeah, magic missile this because it doesn't miss. So even if you've got enemies on you, you can still do it. Nice. Better get a long rest after this. Oh, we all succeeded. Nice.
I thought you could fight.
Yeah, you fucker. 3 and a 1. What are you doing? Yeah, it healed itself. 16 misses. Oh. Must have quite a high AC. Right, we're going to go for the bless now. Not Dr. Dre. Sorry, cast spell. Bless. Dwarthor. Mr. Sneak. And yeah, actually Dr. Dre. He's going to be using primarily magic missile, so he doesn't need bless.
Still in the fight, my friend.
I punched it. Nice. Punched it good. She's got spirit guardians. Can he blind her? He can blind her. Yeah, nice. Blind her. Oh, she's got plus 10 though to her saving throws. That's crazy. Just gotta roll like a 1. Huh? pumping out the magic missiles. They're doing a ton of damage. Fucking uses legendary actions to heal. I just need Dwarf Ore to start hitting and stop critically failing over and over and over again. Fucking hell, he's critically failed like 4 times in a row. How do you roll that badly? It's not fucking statistics. Can't really do much now, actually. She can heal herself. She can heal. She can disengage, actually, and come running into here for protection. So we need to get these spiders killed, because otherwise he's just going to. Again. 19, jeez. I might disengage him next turn and move him down here. She's gonna hit. No, she needs to heal him first. It's taking a ton of damage, 17, from the Spirit Guardian, so I don't want it to. I think if I move slightly, I should be able to include everything. Just do Scorching Fire, yeah. Another disadvantage.
A power bubble hit.
Couple of them hit, that's not bad. She's gonna heal herself again. Oh, she didn't. She acid splashed everywhere. Nice, we smite her for the kill. Critical finish, yo. Oh, that thing's quite tough. Should have smit it. Oh, he needs to move closer, doesn't he? As well, if he moves to here and encompass all of them, yeah, it is. Okay.
That battle.
What is he doing? He's running in and out. That's really stupid. He's gonna take maximum damage. We could do with a long rest, but that was a pretty well fought battle.
I promise I'll never scoff again at anything is possible in the Badlands.
At least we got it. Hopefully that means another orc tribe behind us. You really want to give up this axe? Look at it. It's a masterpiece.
Tirmarian smiths were just as good as the elves of Manakallan.
This axe is fantastic.
I say we keep it.
The gem's more important. And to get that, we need to give the axe to Bladefang.
Ugh. That's annoying. I'd like the gem. I'd like the axe. Spider Queen Venom and Flash Bolts. Teaching maxed. Where's the axe? Is that it? No, that's the flashbolt. Why can't I put that there? You can't carry that much weight. Something weird's going on. Okay, something weird's going on, I'm not really sure what. But his crossbow bolts are spilling out. He must have spilled them all over the floor and he can't get in the back end. Where's this axe? What's this? Click to push this object. Ah! No, so that just lets you get to this. Where's the axe?
Seems effort.
Okay, I must have picked it up already. Oh, he's got this stuff in his inventory. Oh, I forgot to read that letter as well. Brother letter. Okay, hang on. Loot all of this. Read the brother letter. Okay, didn't. Okay, nothing of interest there. Okay, so we've got the axe. Let's return the holy axe. There's another route this way as well. Where's she? Oh, she's only got 10 health. Did she fall or something? We're gonna take a short rest. Yeah, we'll short rest and get everyone's health up. I'm just going to conserve his heals for everything else. Right, let's go. Oh, there's nothing here. Oh, there is. There's just this. Whoa, quite a lot of stuff. Javelin, flash arrow, stuff for him. Here's the acid and the rations. Useful stuff. Convenient of her to be stuck behind a locked door waiting to be murdered. She didn't seem like she had anywhere else to go down there. Who knows, it's a spider, it can climb up and crawl through and get to loads of different places. It can go anywhere. Thank you. I say we keep the two-handed axe. We don't need their help in the fight that much.
Brock is back with Nyox. Have the...
Here it is.
Didn't even get to see what the stats were on it. So.
I knew it was real.
So, yeah.
It is magnificent.
Nice vocabulary.
You made Blade Fang more powerful than ever. We follow you against Arok.
Good. Does that mean I can use your campfire now? Good. Can I use your merchant as well? Yes, I can. You didn't have much. Can we sell to him? Brother letter, sell this stuff, studded leather, scimitar, shield. Oh yeah, leather bound book. 45? Fuck off. Not saying anything to this dickhead. I suppose he wouldn't understand it. It's not really for him, it's for people in the main city. Right, we need to go back here. Have fun getting there, boys. Oh, excuse me. We saved it since the Spider Queen? I don't think we have.
I think that's the necropolis.
Orcs don't go there. I really can't see why.
Let's go find this key.
Door can't be opened. Tribal memorials.
That's a change of mood.
Fantastic. It's like traveling back in time, 1,000 years.
Well, it still stinks of sulfur.
Egginess. Can we expect these to get experience? Let's see.
Prince Kaelin, firstborn.
His son? Never got to be emperor. Died too soon.
Murdered, most likely. Happy families and all that.
Let's go.
No, we didn't get XP for it. What's that? It could be
so far, this looks more like a museum than a crypt.
Manichaean custom. The tombs of the powerful have a hall of honor before the burial chamber. It's a map of the Manichaean Empire. It must be 1,000 years old, maybe more.
So they really did rule the world.
This is invaluable. I should compare it to our own map. Here, this is Hickory Corner Wood. I've been there, and there's nothing but an old statue. The map shows an outpost. Maybe it's buried like this city.
Let's put that on our map. Maybe someday we can go check it out.
Ah, cool. That was worth checking then.